morning, guys. Welcome to my video. It's Uncle Bob here. I'm going around to Arndale, which is Manchester shopping mall, and we'll take a tour of the most hot day in Manchester, which is supposed to be 36 today, which is 34 already. I just checked. And see what's going on. This is Arndale Centre from inside. Small shopping mall. Legoland. Don't think I'll be allowed to film from inside. I mean, we'll go outside today as well and then see what our people know we're up to. There's Uncle Bob's travels. Stay with me and I'll show you a few things today. Here comes the tram, we're going outside and it's a lovely sunny day, but I'll tell you what, for England standard it's very very hot, especially in Manchester, it's always raining here. Okay, that's a tram track. This is a tram station. And this is the main Arndale Centre. The main entrance. Come outside. Let's go to some busy areas. I doubt very much if people are coming out today because of the heat wave. People have been warned to stay home. Supposed to be quite a happening place, Printworks, but it's closed in like it. Yes, it's closed. Normally there are a lot of bars and nice restaurants. Manchester City Centre. This was supposed to be happening place, but it's all closed up today. I really wanted to go in. There's a Manchester tram. Right outside Arndale. goes around like a high street. Even though with a warning for a heat wave, yeah, there's still a lot of people out there considering it's only Monday. Go to the other side.
Let's get your walking excited now. Come on.
This is Manchester. Lovely and jubbly. Bob's Adventures in Manchester. Mosley Street. There we go. Okay, come on. Oh, it's standing the wrong side, isn't it? Oh my God, it's too bright. A bit more calm area now. Oh God. Telling you it's well hot. Now it's supposed to not come out today to the heat wave, but didn't make no difference to people, did it? Don't seem like it. Oh man, that's some serious damn now, man.
Then that means you have compromised what love really means.
Because let me tell you something, ladies and gentlemen.
If you say you love your family and you don't love anyone else,
never slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Everything I do, so instinctive and so passionate. Every word I move, so descriptive like an adjective. I got a vendetta against people who patented being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that. Spitting slow, spitting fast. I could roast, I could gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're worth my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you hide behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear.
That guy has some serious talent. Okay, that was Manchester for today. I've been walking around everywhere and it's really hot. Need a break? Let's have a Red Bull.
And get something to drink. I'll see you guys later. Subscribe to my channel for the latest video and click on the icon, the bell. Thank you.
Hello guys. Hi everyone. It's Uncle Bob here. I hope you're enjoying my adventures, only little ones, but still. Please do subscribe my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon on the right so you can get all my latest videos. Enjoy and have fun. I will see you very soon. Thank you.